Sydney, this is slowly turning into a disaster. Where are the waiters?
Well, they're supposed to be... I'm sorry, I thought they knew what they were supposed to be doing. I'll fix it.
Now.
Dan, look at this. It's the original Maltese Falcon. We were just watching this movie again last week.
Oh, my God, huh?
Oh. Let's get it.
Yeah, right. That thing's gonna go for thousands of dollars.
I'm serious. I want to buy it for you. I can afford it.
No. I wouldn't even know what to do with something like that. And besides, you know, we don't even know if it's real. Sometimes these things are stolen.
Come on, you love the movie. We'll put it in a glass case. We'll put it on the mantle. It's a done deal.
The Falcon is yours.
No, thanks. Really, no.
Come on, what are you talking about? You want it. I can see it in your eyes.
You know, Dan, you're not listening to me. I said no. I mean no.
Well, take it easy. All right, you don't have to get all worked up about
it. No, Dan, you know, I'm not someone you can just buy extravagant gifts for, right? I'm not an accessory for you to dress up. I have my own opinions. I make my own decisions.
No. When you decide to get down off that high horse of yours, then maybe we can have a conversation.
This conversation is over.
Hey, wait a second. Let me take some.
What's going on here? Hey, guys, come here. All right, I want you three to stay here at the buffet table.
All right.
I want you to go to the dessert table. Let's have you two take drink orders in the crowd.
Okay.
You direct people to their seats and you bus tables. Now go.
Well, it's about time.
All right. Go.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm sorry, baby. I should have been here for you. This is where I belong. I just temporarily forgot we were a team.
Hey, we are great.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? We're ready to start the bidding. And now we have this lovely acrylic painting, an original work by Samuel Kiroff. This item was donated by our caterer this evening, Kyle's Restaurant.
I don't even want to know how you two got in here.
You're bidding?
Only to make sure that the painting goes for a really high price. The best thing to happen to Kyle and his restaurant, and what's good for him is good for me.
What about what's good for the artist? How come I got lost in all this?
Shh.
Let's start the bidding at $2,000. I have $2,000. Am I bid three? $3,000. Very good. Am I bid four? $4,000 over here. Do I hear five?
What are you doing?
Driving the price up, Einstein.
$5,000 the bid. Do I hear six? $6,000. Do I hear 7,000?
Sydney.
Once, twice, sold to the generous redhead for $7,000. Next item up for bid is perfect for my audience here tonight, a lifetime membership.
So, my father, the stuntman, he never mentioned.